Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It's the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrilled up hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voice says, oh, night, find the night when Christ was born. Oh, night, divine, oh night, divine. Led by the light of faith, serenely beaming.
I can't even see your face, so I'm not even sure what you're doing right now, but
lit by light, our stars sweetly gleaming. Here come the wise men from Orient land, the King of Kings lay thus lowly manger in all our trials, born to be our friend. Oh, fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voice says, oh, night divine, the night when Christ was born. Oh, night.
Good morning, guys. This is 2 days with no makeup. Roman has some news for you guys he wanted to share this morning. What is that, Roman?
This is my last day in
Washington. Well, you didn't have to tell him what school, but yeah, it's his last day at the elementary school that he goes to. My husband and him together made the decision that he wanted to go to my husband's school. So they are going to start there tomorrow. It happened very quickly. So he's very excited, aren't you, Roman?
Yeah.
He got to choose if he wanted to start now or after Christmas break, or if he wanted to even wait until after this school year, but he chose now. So there's a lot of advantages to him moving to my husband's school for the rest of elementary school anyway. And so we're going to take advantage of that. And he may just stay there. We don't know. But anyway. He wanted to tell you guys the news and for us to record it. So, all right, guys, I'll talk to you later. We've got the basement people coming today, so yeah. All right, bye. And the company is here that is working on fixing the water damage in our basement. So they are here and working on it. Finn is scared. It's okay, Finny. Look, he's shivering. The cats are scared too.
Come on.
Okay. I mean, they were courteous and put plastic on the stairs. Thank you. I don't know why. They're going to be ripping all of this carpet out, so. But. It's very loud, in case you didn't notice. So I thought maybe the breaker tripped because of all these fans, because, yeah. Thought I'd show you my house. It's a disaster.
The next day.
Here's a few of my Christmas decorations I can show you guys. I got that manger at Walmart last year for like $10. Very cute. And this was from Dollar Tree last year, believe it or not. And these guys, I believe, were from Target Dollar Spot like a few years ago. And the twinkly lights, I think, were maybe also from there. They might have been from the Dollar Tree. Anyway, I'm going to turn the light on and turn you guys around. Hello, friends. So I am just getting ready to go to work. I picked up a day. And so Liv's swim meet, we ended up not getting to do because she's sick. She's got a fever, chills, and my daughter tested positive for COVID, who doesn't live with us, but she's been here. We babysat Isla, as you guys know. So we're not sure. If maybe she could have that, but it doesn't even matter because she was just too sick to go swim at that, you know, because it's a very demanding physical thing. And she woke up really sick this morning. So anyway, I was just looking at Finn because he's looking like he wants something, but I don't know what it would be. Anyway, I've been sleeping because I picked up tonight. So I'm heading to work here in just a little bit. I'm just going to make some frozen pizza. That seems to be a good thing for us to have on nights when I work, or something like that. That's super easy to make. So yeah, I picked up tonight, and then I don't work again till Thursday and Friday night, unless I pick up another night, which I would imagine I would have already been asked if there was more. But yeah, so there won't be a swim meet in this, video, which is kind of sad because it was going to be at the town, like I told you guys, that we used to live in when our two oldest girls were little. So I was kind of sad about that, but that's okay. Ended up just being a day because I was going to have to go to that and then go straight to work. And I actually was kind of concerned we weren't going to make it back because the place we were going to go to was like an hour and a half from here. I was a little concerned we wouldn't make it back in time for work on time. So Jamie was like, you can just stay home. And I'm like, I don't know. I don't want to stay home from a meet. But that's the problem sometimes when you do certain things and you're not aware that it's you know, maybe you didn't know the other thing yet and you put it in your calendar and didn't notice you know, anyway, there's just so much going on right now and they overlapped. So anyway, besides that, I'm trying to think, I don't know what else you guys are going to see in this video, but, you know, I know I'm not doing a true Vlogmas in the sense of putting a video up every single day, but I can tell you I did record every single day, and you're seeing bits of that in the week-long video. So each week-long video contains a week's worth of different bits from the week. So I know that's not true Vlogmas, I realize that, but it's my Vlogmas. It's what I can do. So anyway, hopefully after Christmas, you know, things will actually slow down just a bit so that make it a little easier
you know, obviously December for any family is insane. Well, most families, I should say, for those who celebrate Christmas. But anyway, I don't have anything else to say. I just want to pop on here and tell you, you won't be seeing a swim meet in this video and why, and also just to chat for a second, because I don't do that a whole lot anymore. I just show a lot of clips. So, all right. I will pop back on if I think of anything else, and if not, I will talk to you guys next time. Bye.